Councillor Riedel.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. This year the Tory party has given us 5 education secretaries, 4 chancellors, 3 prime ministers, 2 leadership coups. And Mr. Speaker, the partridge has had to sell the pear tree to pay the gas. Mr. Speaker, isn't it the case that after a year of Tory chaos, incompetence and self-indulgence, the best Christmas present the Prime Minister could give to the British people is a general election?